I'm using my Philips pasta maker to make some black squid ink pasta. I've already put 1 cup of flour, just all-purpose flour, 1 cup of semolina, and I am using cuttlefish ink from Spain with 1 egg and water up to the 160 ml mark. So we'll see how the fettuccine, squid ink fettuccine, will turn out.